Lila, wake up.
Good morning, Cutter. It's time to begin your workday.
Let's go.
Please tell me I heard right, Rook. Weaver gave you his old armadillo?
Okay, one sec. Unless it's code. Their ability drain rate, I don't really care about their ability for the grapple. Top speed, break, fuel capacity. Give me the oxygen. JK, need 2 more points. I'll save. Or grab this. Which we're about to be flowing in it. I don't know when we get the demo charges either. Thank you, Weaver.
Getting data now.
No, it's just a butte.
Oh, old girl was used for construction at some point. Whoa. Could maybe even be kitted out for salvage running one day. This program will identify what parts you need to fix her up. Don't pay too much attention to Shippy. That thing talks way too much. You can probably find everything you need just kicking around while salvaging. Bits and pieces that Lynx doesn't care much about. Oh, you could also rip parts out of other ship components. And ruin the salvage value, of course. Maybe don't tell Weaver if you're gonna do that. Can't wait to see what you do with this beauty. Good luck, Brooke.
I don't feel reading, I'm ready to get out there. We have wires somewhere around here. Well, I gotta decouple this. And depressurize? Only the airlocks pressurize. Wait, just that airlock? Pressurize the entire cabin? Mistle of. Only you are, okay. Well. My bad. It's fine. Nothing. That power. Any more reactors? Ion ring? May not cut yet. Got yet power? Did you float around for a minute? Okay, it's pretty good to start ripping stuff off. Let me open up this back side here. Maybe it'll also start falling apart. Let's cut it all off, I guess. And go. You come out? Like, what are you? Just a panel? Okay. Oh, you know what? You probably link it in down here, don't you? Yeah, you do. So we can get it out from there. Also a light? Yes. And these lights and the power box. Power cell. There's another free light bulb. Oh, there's a light right here. Give me you. I want to have the rest of these cut this shift. Let's do the lights first. Alright, I'll do that next. Oof. Oxygen, fuel. We can't dislodge this without taking out the outer ion plates, I believe. What is dislodge over here? Maybe these come off? I'm not gonna mess with it yet. I'm used to. Cut the airlock out, though, that's for sure. That's a fire. I got kind of scared. You have that side room, right? Hold on. It's not pressurized, or who cares? Okay, hold on. You are a process. Just almost broke it. Go. Ah, the console door. Was there two in there? Why did they move so easily? Gotta cut you out. Anything else in here? Oh, there was the purifier. What a poster. Chill, chill. What? You have a part I need. I think I have a. There's a wire on the other side, too. Yeah. All inside. Yeah, some stuff that... It's all worth a lot, though. It'll happen accidentally. I'm not really worried about it. Faceplate off. Have you dislodged? Yes. Okay. You're going in? You trash? You're not? Going then, champ? Ding dong. There's a light. Sorry, are you attached or no? You're not, that's what I thought. Just go. Airlock. Airlock shim. The ladder. How are you still lodged? Are you just flowing? You are just flowing. And you too? Yeah. You're up here. I'm gonna get inside and cut the rest of this out. End of this shit, we're probably gonna have to roof. Oh, whoops, I wasn't looking. Probably have to, repair my cutter. Yeah, calm down. 50%. But I'm kind of just free flowing. Less responsive. Let's cuff the rest. Be repairing you anyway. Gotta get you. Before I forget. You a couple. Oh, it's that one that's the couple. Okay. Well, I'm not gonna be getting it out of there. I think. No, it is you, isn't it? But you can't move because of that. Yeah. These last couple of cuts, maybe. Chill. 2.7 mil. We're getting up there. Should be inspection, right? Maybe.
Hello, Shipbreaker. Please enjoy this inspirational message. The last 10% of a job takes as much energy as the first 90%. Which is why it's so important to always give 110%.
Personally, I think the first 10% is the most important part. You have to find the destruction, but maybe I'm the weird one. Get me back out of there. Hold up. Do you? It's a big day. What if you just got out of here? Oh, be you. Make my job a lot easier? Oh, come on. Here. Let's make sure it's safe. I didn't repair. It's fine. Still attached up here? Yes. Yes, you are. I know. Very good. I'm about to cut it in half. I think. Are you a rat? Data. Not mine. Shield not locked. Post no bills. Got the poster. Later. More lights in here? Okay. Good bit of lights, actually. I didn't even see these. Don't go da 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 da. Find your way out. Yep. Exactly. Speed boost for you. Have fun. We may need one more shift here. You're all for the furnace. You're not for the furnace. You're cheaper. You have anything with you? Absolutely not. Okay. Oh, it's moving it. Where'd you go? Get back here, get back here, get back here. Move this entire thing one storage crate. Yeah, I'll get it, I'll get it. I'm gonna see what the other storage bin, then I'll get that. Whoa there. Quit your complaining, I'm getting there. Well, now I can cut you. That's how I physically can't. They can't. Okay, we're gonna do one more shift. That's fine, cut everything else. You're also 0.2. But you're tinier. So I can do the most shift. Interesting. You attached, Raider? No, you're not. If I'm gonna deal with the centerpiece, I'm gonna have to do one more shift. Swing. Hello there, Bucko. Where are you going? You're getting processed. Are you getting processed? You're in process. Both of you are in process, right? So you go this way. And just drag it along with it. Probably. If we can get the 5 stars before, I won't even bother doing all that. You're a process nerd. Our fuel should run out before we get finished here. I think honestly, it's not even really worth that much, but I can do it fast, I'll do it fast. Both the rooms are on the other side. Your trash. I know, I'm not worried about it. The one made it over, surprisingly. I could have done it without, but I would have been like playing some type of 4D Jenga. Tetris. Jenga-tris. If it gets stuck, it gets stuck. I'm not really worried about it. That might be the case. Yeah, who cares? Get out of here. My stuff just not processed, or... I'm not sure. Oh. Achievement unlocked. Always finding your mark. With all salvage goals and a javelin class ship. I know. Just go quick. It's going. Wow. I want to get my fuel back before staying. Tethers, fuel. Alright, we'll turn in. That'll be his last marker. $6.3 million? Oh, baby. We didn't lose much. 13,000 remaining somewhere? Whatever. Three repair kits earned. 77 the Lynx points. Lynx tokens. Our last marker, and I'll be right back.